So this week we are rehearsing at the Guggenheim Museum in New York for a trip that we're making next week to go to Spain for our performances there. That's Tom Gold and Bart Cook, Andrew Scordato, and there's Stephen Hanna. I'll be up in that stage rehearsing in a minute.
This comes sort of this way as you go around. Now you're going to land here, on point right, left. Now you're going to go like this. You're going to take this hand, and she's going to run the shawm, palm shape. You go around, and she stays there, and you go there. Right? And then she goes to this hand. Right? Now you come in.
Well, she's listening right now. Yeah.
This needs to be on his right shoulder. Oh, sorry.
Right. How did
we get there?
It's actually, you'll have light shoulders. As you come this way, your momentum stops and he speeds up, so by the time you're in the...
Right, okay.
From the round shop?
Thursday, and he goes, and then you bend me first, then you keep your
okay. Yeah.
There you go. You come in. Let her arms go. She goes forward, out, and push her. Careful. And push him out of sight.
You need to walk around more.
I
slipped.
And thank you.
Oh.
You all right?
Guys, while we stop, we've got to, on the first assemblée, we've got to pull out so her arms aren't like this, Jen. You have to help her. Even can we find more last 8-7? I think we can do that.
Good.
Look at my poor foot. Look what happened. Look at this. I have to put a pad underneath. Isn't it so gross? And then I got this really bad blister. Ouch. So I'm off to see the Joyce tonight. A good friend of mine, Troy Schumacher, who's in New York City Ballet, is having a performance here tonight. So I will see you guys next week from Spain. All right? Bye.